Hey everyone, today we're talking about what generative AI is. So AI has been around for a long time, over 70 years, but it seems like everybody's talking about it now. That's because tools like ChatGPT, a type of generative AI, are popping up everywhere. Generative AI doesn't just analyze existing data. It creates new content, text, images, music, videos, and more. These programs are designed to understand and create content similar to a human. Writing an essay? Generative AI can create an outline or even write a rough draft. Enjoy music? Generative AI can write lyrics and the music to go with it. Looking for something to eat? Generative AI can analyze a picture of your refrigerator and suggest recipes for you. Impressive, right? It might seem like generative AI can create just about anything, but it does have its limits. To train AI to perform tasks, engineers input huge amounts of data. And based on all that data, the models create content that looks and sounds human, which is pretty amazing. But it means that generative AI content is only as good as the data that humans input. You see, with everything generative AI can do, I mean, it might seem like we've achieved artificial general intelligence, but generative AI is still considered narrow AI, as it is responding to specific prompts and performing specific tasks as requested. But its capabilities are growing fast and moving AI into new areas of our lives every day. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for tuning in.